cries internally.
And recording split.
Now you definitely got to show me that recording.
Oh, don't worry, it'll be on my YouTube channel.
Fuck.
Jeremy, it's a 40-minute video.
That's gonna take a while to upload. Well,
nah, it takes me about 20 minutes.
Oh.
I've got 10 up.
That was a great quote from Jacket. Please apply cable ties to all of the subjects. It's some of that new banter they've been adding.
Clover.
Hey,
to get on the dance floor.
There's a guy here shooting me. There's a guy shooting me.
Are you having fun?
No, not right now.
For 20 minutes, and you can't even survive for 2.
I'm in a suit. Fuck off. Now cover me while I... God damn it, hobbits. God damn it, hobbits! He was picking, and I was picking. I say, God damn it, hobbits, and we both release it.
1 second, I'm looting the bar.
God knows you need a drink after that.
Ugh, where's all the Jägermeister? I don't even like Jägermeister.
I got a shot glass and honey whiskey.
Yes, please.
If only you were here. Wait, is that a body bag case or a doctor bag over there?
Doctor bag.
Oh my god, that's in the room there. Oh my god, we're gonna use that so fast.
What is it, in the sound booth?
Yes.
Oh god.
We're gonna go through those 2 charges,
but Brian,
so fucking fast.
Now you understand why I usually get highest body count. Because this build is made for killing and surviving.
So is my build.
Well,
it's not working right now, but yes, it usually does work.
Uh huh.
It does.
And you get killed by snipers.
Because snipers, they're fucking assholes.
Snipers didn't kill me.
Because you're in an ICTV, I can't stand moving slowly. Believe me, I try to build using that thing. I can't stand it. Also, 10 out of 10. Hop. 10 out of 10. Bullet deflate. Basketball deflation.
Crazy.
Brian, you're next to the thing.
What?
You're next to the electricity.
I'm not.
You were.
It's the floor above me.
Why are you not up here with us? You remember how well that went last time? Fucking just like Reaper. Jesus Christ.
Oh,
yeah, I said it.
But Bulls was bad at saying he's like Corey.
I hate you both.
Mind you, he might be a good mixture of both.
No, he doesn't.
The ineptitude of Reaper and the stupidity of Corey.
No, the stupidity of Reaper and the frickin'... He just doesn't use RPGs, okay? That's a good thing, at least. Doesn't come in with a flamer in an RPG.
Or he's like, oh, we're doing a bank job? Better bring an RPG in a Thanatos. And my build is even made for it. But yeah, that heavy box shot, incredibly useful.
Hmm. No fucking shit.
You saw how much damage I was doing with it. Like, I was headshotting cloakers from halfway across the room. That was with the damage boost, do you remember?
Bulldozer.
Where? Is it dead? I'm guessing
no.
It's dead.
Not yet. I'm making my way downtown.
Walking fast.
Oh, fuck. Talk about downtown.
I killed him.
Damn it. I failed.
I don't know if there's a cloaker chasing me or what. I wouldn't doubt it, though. Because I ran past, like, 3. Sorry. This thing has a minute left. There's my frickin' side job completed, finally.
Killing snipers?
Yeah. With any weapon of... Let's just... With a weapon of my choice. Hoppets!
Yes?
I want to let you know something. You have an armor bag.
Yeah.
Reminder, yeah, I don't think he has skills still.
Hoppets, you need to equip your armor for this heist to begin.
I want you to run fast.
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this.
Alright. Now we have to... Oh, fuck. The C4. I forgot about that.
I've never seen my character from the outside in the middle of a heist, so that's honestly the main reason why I want to see the watch the video.
Derpy.
Is it?
Yes.
Is the camera being stupid?
Is the what?
Game camera. Is the game camera being stupid?
You just looked... It looks incredibly derpy in third person.
Oh.
Yeah.
I would assume the shotgun reload wouldn't be as badass as it is in first person.
No, you just don't see the reload. I mean, all you see is the person moving their hands around their gun. That's about it.
How did I wind up back down here?
Brian's lost.
Brian always ends up in hell.
Not gonna deny that one. Brian is tired. That's why Brian is sucking.
Don't worry, I'm going to hell too. It's okay.
Should show you the picture I sent Josh.
Uh-oh.
Or I shouldn't. I don't know yet.
One word. Boobies.
Way to kill the surprise. Like,
12-year-olds.
That's it. Now I have to send it to you. Wait, first one. Oh, okay.
Send it to me or you don't get my drill monitor.
Okay.
Oh.
That's fair. That's just bribery at its finest.
Brian, let's just put it this way. You don't need him for that. Just go on Last Bullet Gaming. That's more than likely where he got
it
from.
Yeah, but I'm not going to keep Jeremy out of the
butt. Tell him.
www.lastbulletgaming.net.
Deep down inside, Jeremy's like, you asshole.
Deep down inside.
That's how blackmail is supposed to work.
Deep down
I wish I had the nuclear launch code so I could turn your fucking backyard into the next Fallout video game.
Deep down inside, Jeremy is dying.
But we're all dying. All the time. Man.
Hoppets, you should probably let Brian grab that C4. That way it's spread between two people, not three.
Wait, what?
C4. Go in that door over there, Brian.
Oh, hi there, Dozer.
What door? I can't see shit.
I'll get it, then.
Oh, look, another door.
Yeah, there's another one there, Hoppets.
I got
it. Okay, time to switch to Jocelyn. And gather pistol ammo.
Winners
that
is here.
Was fast. And all four of us are alive this time.
Surprisingly.
Thank fuck for that.
Okay, I got all the C4.
Shotgun to the face.
Go to Winters.
Shotgun to the face.
Ignore that down there. Go to Winters first. We need to fucking get rid of him.
Oh, Winters is dead.
Wait,
no,
what?
No, he's not dead. He hasn't come in yet. So what's gonna happen is I'm gonna need to kill a cop with my judge.
Oh shit.
Yeah, kill someone with your judge and then they fucking waste.
Oh yeah. Oh, snipers. Oh god damn it.
Ah, shit.
Had to kill him. Taser. Winners, where the fuck are you? I'm by myself. I don't like being by myself.
All by myself.
Shit, shit.
The fuck is winners?
Yeah, really.
Boy, Captain Idiot.
There's snipers out there, be careful.
I know, I've been taking pot shots when I can see them.
Where the fuck? Ouch.
Doesn't help that we got shields out the ass.
Okay, literally what the fuck is going on right now?
It's like something doesn't want us to complete this heist.
Must be a bug.
Well, no shit!
No, Overkill's doing it on purpose because they hate us.
3 spoopy 5D.
Be careful, Brian, snipers. Oh my god. What the fuck, Winters? Hey, Jeremy.
What?
You want to come down here really quickly?
Okay.
Ow!
I gotta fight my way past a big, pretty big group of cops first, so give me a minute.
Brian, I have Grinder. I need to kill shit.
Alright, have at her.
Okay, see, it said it again!
Yeah, definitely a bug.
Hmm.
Little bug, it's a feature.
There he is! Okay, so, okay.
Positive contact. Fall
there you go, he's leaving. Let's go. You're welcome. You're welcome. So, Brian, you still think this build sucks?
The lack of armor disturbs me, but I could change something for the ICTV.
Yeah,
and it would be
yeah,
amazing.
Exactly.
Yeah, if we didn't need a technician, I would probably be trying something like that too.
Just
but having actually, those perks like with the anti-taser stuff is way too helpful to give up. Making it so I can't get tased. Wonder who had this gigantic design oversight.
What design oversight?
Let's put the parking garage underneath the vault.
Oh. Alamir did. He's the one that designed. Alamir. He's the one that fucking approves everything, so it's like, yeah, that seems like a good place for it as any. Brian, place your other 2C4 here.
Yeah, I was just about to think of the same thing. Do do do. That's a nice vault you have there.
Me, you piece of shit.
Would be a shame if something were to happen to it.
That's a nice what?
I said that's a nice vault you have there.
Oh. I'm getting shot.
Someone shoot back.
I was placing C4, asshole.
So throw the C4 at them.
I wish I could.
What do you think this is, Canada?
Well, Jeremy, that point's invalid. We live in Canada.
How about you shut up?
Well, we don't know about Hobbit.
Just call him Hobbit.
No, Hobbit.
I'm 95% sure you said Hobbit.
I'm pretty certain he lives in America.
Hobbit, where do you live?
America.
Told ya.
America.
Here you go, Hobbit. Let's get our $7 back. Maybe you can get your achievement again.
Oh, snap.
Yeah, see, that's where you put it, right there. Stand up next to it.
No.
Very good. You're not as stupid as the guy that we told to run at Winters with a flamethrower. It'll scare him away.
Oh my god, that was so good. I can't believe he actually did it.
I so should have been recording. That was amazing.
I mean, I could have brought my recording up. I still can bring the recording up anytime because I'm running off of Shadowplay.
Yeah, I was just thinking you probably use Shadowplay. I don't have the latest driver for my graphics card, so I'm not using Shadowplay.
I love Shadowplay. It actually records very, very well.
See, I use OBS.
Yeah.
Which is my thing.
Probably has more features than Shadowplay.
You have no idea.
I have no idea what I'm doing, so I use Shadowplay just to record basic gameplay.
Ah, balls. Thank you.
Yep. Everyone to the sound booth.
Hold on.
As long as I can hit the buttons again.
Dozer.
Why is this dude still alive? Freaking one of
Captain
Winter's men.
Oh, shit.
I said Dozer. It's not as bad as up here. Jeremy, run through everything and get up here with me, please.
No. I gotta kill everything.
Thank God there's a Dr. Peg. Yes!
There's a Dozer up here, too.
Oh, wait, that's grenade. Where the fuck is the Dr. Peg? I bought one. Oh, wait, it's in the sound booth, isn't it?
Yep.
Nope.
I'm standing next to it. Careful, they're snipers, Brian.
That was a good thing for Jacket to say at this point. Now, enjoy the show.
Alright. Fucking the tech is missing. Shit.
What?
We don't have hostages.
Yeah.
This could be very, very bad.
We actually have two hostages still.
Oh, so we do. Holy shit.
Probably the popcorn guy. That fat lady I cuffed in the back.
Kinky. I knew you were into some weird shit, Jeremy. Damn.
You have
hey, Jeremy,
no idea.
Jeremy, you concentrate on this consoles, I'll answer the intercom.
No, Brian, I know something you don't.
Concerned.
The exact number of erotic whale pictures on the internet.
Left and middle.
That concerns me, Jeremy.
Yes, that concerns me, too.
If it concerns Josh, I'm succeeding.
I mean, can't be as bad as some of the fanfics you've read.
I've actually never read a fanfic.
I have trouble believing you.
I've never read a fanfic. Never.
Says the brony.
Never! Like, I mean, people are like, go read Fallout Equestria, go read Xeno, go read all this shit. I'm like, no!
I don't know what just happened.
Death. Clearly you failed.
Got up.
Center and right, Jeremy. Jeremy, middle right.
Is there a pattern I don't know about?
No. It's random.
Oh, shit. So we're doing this again. I'm out of ammo.
There's an ammo bag in here, Brian.
Okay.
Oh god, can't see. Where's the fucking taser? Oh, he's right there.
God damn it. Is it just me or did they crank the difficulty?
Not at all. It's just you. Run around the back, crouch, and heal. I'll cover you.
Ah, shit.
Okay.
Hoppets, you sounded so sad.
Okay.
Just, okay. Middle and right again. There's points where it bugs out, and it's just the same thing every time. Oh my god!
I just heard two K's.
Yes, there's two, and I'm in the middle of everything. Oh, fucking hell. Brian, you can inspire me through the wall. Through the wall, go in the booth or whatever and inspire me.
Oh shit. There's a dozer.
Oh shit, that is an elevator. God damn it.
Why do we
get in
die
here
so much in this fucking section?
Because we suck.
Fix my shit. I must make the beautiful music.
Left middle.
Oh, bulldozer.
I missed like almost all of my shots. Fan fucking tastic. Good job, brain. Left and middle.
How do you know that?
That dude just like moonwalked through the door.
What do you mean, how do I know that, Jeremy?
When you say it before my subtitles show up.
My subtitles are popping up faster than yours.
Must be. Probably because you're hosting.
Yep. Okay, so after this, I'm going to restart my game to hopefully remove bugs. Like Winter's not showing up.
That's going to be a server-side bug.
Yeah, I'm hosting. I'm hosting the server from my computer. Left and middle.
Yep.
See, Brian, the good thing about this build is that the reason why you don't usually use armor with it is because you have Grinder.
Yeah.
Having Gambler works just as well for me, though.
Oh, yeah. Left and middle.
Oh, so.
I'm out of Molotovs.
Yeah, so am I. Used one Winters.
Alright.
Oh, I got an achievement.
Yeah, that's probably for not fucking it up. Oh, shit. You do it right on your first time.
Hey, at least we're all alive at this point.
This is true.
Oh, sup?
What do you mean?
One of Winter's phalanx guards is here.
Hang on, I got it. There you go. I guess I didn't kill them all. Now I did. Also, Brian, I'm not out of Molotovs anymore.
Okay, case.
Yup. Game, let me... Thank you, fucking hell.
Itch. Hoppus, how did you get up there?
I jumped.
Look at his name, Brian. How else?
How did you get up there? I jumped.
No.
His name involves the word hop, does it not? He's a fucking rabbit. Why do you think I called him Rabbit Man?
No. Come back, Magic Man. Alright, let's not throw all the loot in there yet.
We could just also just not bag it yet, too.
Oh.
I say not bag it yet, hoppets. Oops.
Are we gonna try walking it up, or...?
Yeah, let's get him his achievement for that.
Ow.
I don't have it either.
Really?
Yeah, I've never walked it up before. Neither has Brian.
That's really sad, because I got the achievement with Reaper.
How about you shut up?
Reaper, Jeremy! Reaper!
Yes, but part of Reaper's problem is the fact that he loves taking risks.
Brian, why are you bagging
things?
We're
less willing to take risks like that, our group.
God damn it, Hobbits!
I love how I just put my fucking saw on once and left it. Just let you guys take it, because I don't care.
I'm actually the one that took it.
It's a good thing I don't have to work tomorrow.
I do, sadly.
Uh-huh.
Hoppet, Hoppets, no.
Hoppets, yes.
Yes.
Ah, screaming.
Who's getting tased?
You know what I realized? Last game you brought an ECM and didn't use it to open up the fucking...
I don't have that skill. Yeah. I don't have that skill.
Oh, never mind.
The only thing I have in frickin' the ghost tree is, like, movement stuff. It's got fast hands and basic cleaner and then shinobi basic as well.
Me too. Just the stuff I need. I actually have an entire tree they don't have any perks in. Can't remember what one.
Fugitive?
Probably.
I have two of those.
There's nothing fugitive I want.
I don't have... well, yet. You said you wanted a dodge build. You have to go into fugitive for that.
Maybe. I know. For this build, I don't... I've been working on this build for fucking two infamies. Just because I want to figure out what's right for it.
That dude just got double shotgunned. He is
double
extra giblets.
So Anti has a mod.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
If you shoot someone in the head, a bunch of helmets fly out.
Just like a ton of helmets?
Yes, a ton of helmets.
Helmets everywhere?
Yes, helmets everywhere. And considering...
Are we really going to carry this much loot?
Yeah. We got four people, we can train it.
With the amount of times that you guys die in a trip.
There we go. I got four more bags here for you guys to bag.
Would it be a shame if someone were to throw one into the bag chute?
I personally don't care if you do or don't.
I don't care either. It's an ugly mask.
Hey, well, if you guys want to try it, let's do it.
I did it with all this with Reaper and Homeboy, so, yeah.
Homeboy's not bad.
Homeboy's about as good as me. If not better.
Well, I feel if we're YouTubing, we probably shouldn't be bashing Reaper too badly.
I say this stuff to Reaper's face.
Oh, hi there, Dozer.
Oh, hello, Cobb. How are you not dead yet?
I got an idea. Everyone grab the bags and throw them at that door there. Throw them at that door, and then we can just, like, toss them up the stairs and then move them from there as well. And Jeremy can just watch the cops that they don't take any bags. There's one more bag there.
I had too much pizza.
You can never have too much pizza.
I was about to say, is that a thing? Does that happen?
You can never have too much pizza. Pizza is love, pizza is life, just like Shrek.
Watch yourself before you Shrek yourself.
No, it's check yourself before you Shrek yourself, you uneducated little shit.
Scathing.
How in the hell did that cop dodge 6 bullets at close range?
Dodge build.
Fuck you. Okay, so usually what I do is I just toss them up here.
Pro strats MLG, that's how.
Jeremy, I need you to watch that.
Ah, shit,
that nothing, nothing takes those.
I'm trying.
We'll try harder.
Oh, but I don't want to be try hard, though.
You already were.
I wasn't a try hard, I was a fucking survivor.
No, you were a badass. That's what that was.
Yeah,
no,
really.
No, I'm denying that.
Really that difficult.
Like I said, if any of us were put in that situation alone, we would have died.
Yeah.
Notice how I died when I came upstairs. Like I said, downstairs is really easy to defend because of all those different twisting corridors and stuff. You can get around.
Yeah, but you didn't die right away as soon as you came upstairs, Jeremy.
Ow. Sniper, no sniping. Sniper shoots me in the face. Cool.
I'm tased. I don't know where. There's the fucking taser. Thank you, Jeremy. What are you doing? Why are you throwing them up there? If you throw them up this staircase, they're closer to the door.
Oh. Jeremy, no. Oh yeah, we've still got 2 medivacs.
Yup, and they're aced. The good thing about this build is I almost never go black and white. If I do, something has gone horribly, horribly wrong.
Moment where last game you went into custody.
I know, but I wasn't black and white when I went into custody.
Oh yeah, no one could save you.
Yep.
The fucking ICTV guy didn't.
Yeah, fucking Jeremy.
Armor build! I have the survivability of the gods!
And then he got punched in the face by a bulldozer.
No one can survive that. Not even the gods.
Actually, on my dodge build, I can dodge their punches.
I know.
If you can convert a guy, there's someone you can convert.
Yeah, I have Joker now.
Well, he's right there.
Where?
Behind you. See him to your left?
Got him. I'm dropping a medic bag here.
Okay. Excuse me, fuckface, but leave those alone.
Bitch nugget.
Yeah, we're almost there.
Hey, Brian, your guy's stuck.
Huh? Oh, fucking useless.
He was stuck. Now he decided to move.
Hey, at least Corey isn't here to off him this time.
Yeah, that is true enough.
So you're saying that if I shoot him, he'll die?
Jeremy?
Jeremy, don't. He's helping.
Don't you do it. Jeremy, no.
Jeremy, seriously, leave him alone. We need all the help that we can get, considering of what happened last time.
Well, we've done about 9,000% better this time.
No shit! And I was
alive!
And I was able to kill Winters!
I can't see shit.
Whoops. Wrong one. Oh, it's
wrong. Didn't realize I was out of ammo. The first thought that crossed my mind was, I do the clicky thing, but nothing happens. Why gun no go boom?
There's my sniper.
Oh, chair! God damn it, Hoppets!
Did he just?
Was it me?
No, I got a guy's hands up, and he kind of.
But my buddy's dead.
Yeah, that was my fault. I was flashed. Brian, there's another guy over here for you anyways.
Okay.
Seriously, turn around and come grab him.
Tim, you've been replaced.
Hey, Hoppets, throw those money bags left and down the hall. Towards the
snipers.
Okay, well, when you can, throw those money bags towards the area with the basketballs.
Oh, shit.
There's a dozer in there. Hey, dozer.
Sword just took out the snipers.
Ow!
Is he keeping everything clear up here? Leave a path.
Where are we throwing the bags?
Down the hall here, Brian. You see where all these ones are?
Yep.
That direction. Hi, shields!
Goodbye, shields. Don't know where I'm getting shot from. Holy shit, we actually did it.
Well, not quite. The home stretch.
Well, we're almost
there. Home stretch is just up ahead.
Oh god, I'm actually almost out of pistol ammo.
Well, you have an ammo bag.
I know.
This train is almost as bad as the Golden Grin one.
Oh my god. Except the Golden Green one has something that weighs about as much as Arkansas.
The state or the battleship?
Both. Combined.
Fuck you, buddy!
They're gonna be coming in through here, aren't they?
Yep.
Taser, get out of here. You can see the chopper.
Hey, Jeremy, at least you're not like Corey and's like, but I like saving that $7 for an ammo bag. Never places down his last fucking one.
Oh, God. I missed. I missed the shotgun shot, and I got caught.
I got kicked. Brian, inspire me, and I'll get Corey. Or Jeremy. Just inspire me through the wall.
Whoa, bulldozers are behind us.
Yeah, I know, I saw him.
You got him?
Yeah, I got him.
Awesome.
It's like three cloakers over there.
Not! Ow!
Out of ammo.
There you go, now we got the achievement without Sterling. Now he's gonna be upset.
He wanted that achievement so bad.
I know. Now you guys can gloat about him and gloat about it and piss him off.
God damn it! Oi, Spooku!
I was already on it. I was looking for you.
Fuck.
Jeremy, you're in the ICTV. Come on.
I overextended myself. I'm sorry.
Let's go. That's the last bag in. Awesome, there's your achievement, guys.
Oh yeah.
Fuck it, we're walking.
Jesus, that's like 6 million spending, fucking hell. Also, that heist took as long as it took Jeremy to die in that video, pretty much.
Highest body count, 298. Who just
Skyped me? Not me. Oh, it's that time. Guess who just Skyped me?
Who?
Take a guess.
Reaper?
Corey, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh, god damn it.
And I think I just hit level 100.
Yes, yes you did. Infamy time! Chuck. Fuck you, game.
Oh, yeah, it's just the pattern I wanted. Back fucking tacular.
Alright, good. Well, I guess I promised I would send Jeremy a picture. It's in Skype for all to love.
Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, goddammit.
Alright.